Shields up, Ironbreakers. How's everybody doing? Let me just quickly alt-tab through my stuffs. Oops. I may or may not have just closed the browser window that I was going to use to re-chat. So that was awesome. That was a really good start right there. Oh, man. Failing right from the get-go. That is a good start of a stream right there. So I know that probably several of you are wondering what kind of stream is it going to be today. Am I going to go down to Hero League? What am I going to do? And to be completely honest, I don't have any plans to go down to Hero League today. Simply because I've kind of dialed it down in terms of Hero League because of how unstable everything is right now. And instead, I just want to kind of like get my dailies out of the way and all that. So let's go ahead and actually get into the game. Now, the way that we're going to do this today is I'm going to do just some quick matches with you guys because I want to fill out these quests that I got here. So obviously we got to kill Treasure Goblin. Got to play 2 games of StarCraft Hero, 3 games as an assassin. So the way I see it, in order to get a different hero every game, what we're going to do is we're going to start with Nova, which I am terrible at, by the way. So I feel sorry for you guys already, but I am going to play Nova. It's one of those heroes that I don't tend to play a whole lot. But what the hell? Also, I almost forgot to say, just if you guys want to join in on these matches, just join MFPT chat. And ask for an invite. I guess I should say a keyword, but whatever. Just invite. Just invite. Or Nova Rui sucks. Something like that. I don't know. I don't care. It's pretty easy to tell if you guys want to join in or not. This is EU, though. So no US for me today because I just want to get my EU dailies done. And it's probably way too early for the US viewership anyways. I mean, it's like friggin' 3 p.m. GMT. I don't even want to think about what time it is over there. So, yeah. Let's see if we can get this party started. I'm just waiting for the whole thing to catch up. And we're going to be playing some Nova. After Nova, I'm going to play some Raynor. And after Raynor, probably going to play Falstad. And after Falstad, we still have, what, 2 games left? Probably going to play some Murden, some Haymaker all over the place. But for some reason, like, doesn't seem like a lot of people are wanting to QM with me today. What's the deal, guys? Come on. Nobody wants to QM? No QMs? I like how the goblin keeps screaming every time I click here. Look at me, so happy. I guess I might just... I guess it's the Nova thing. Nobody really wants me to play Nova, but it's gonna happen. It's just gonna happen. I might have just done this live stream a little bit too early, but whatever, we're gonna get started. We're just gonna go ahead and power through. Do I have music on or not? Oh, I had music off. That's another thing. Big mistakes were made. Big mistakes were made. So let's get started. QMs for the win. Nice little butterfly on top and everything. I can't wait to fail as Nova. Let's just see how much BM we can get from our team comp. From our team, period. So we got Joe. Oh, we actually have a pretty decent comp, which is bad. It's bad because I like the way it's like, oh, I actually have a really decent comp, which is bad because when I lose terribly because I'm not playing Nova properly, it's going to suck. But hey, I'm going to do my very best. I promise. I'm going to do my very best. Been a while since I played Nova 2, so I'm sure that's going to help. It's going to help quite a bit. We'll have to see also in terms of ults, what are we going to get? Sky Temple. I actually was able to get some sleep today for some reason. That was surprising. When I woke up and I was like, wait a minute, did I just sleep for like 6 hours straight? There is something wrong with that. Kill the gobbo. Thank you very much. Increase snipe damage while cloak, increase snipe range and lowers cooldown. I actually think I'm gonna go ambush snipe. I really haven't played Nova in a long time. I was not like exaggerating. Also, something that I always find interesting is that how I see players who play Nova having the most extravagant mounts. I'm not sure if you guys realize this, but as far as I can tell, the bigger your mount, the easier you are to spot. So you might want to reconsider that. Did I miss my snipe? Did I really? Wow. Wow, the throws. Friggin' Game of Throws up in here. Oh, I see a stealthy. I see you. I see you. I see you, Nova. Oh, man. Let me keep myself topped up at all times. Let's see what I can do here in the bottom lane. Our poor Asmodan's getting shoved out. It's not cool. It's not cool at all. Bang! Just keeping them on their toes. Keeping y'all on your toes! Yeah, you better back away. How about the sniper, bitch? Damn it! Wrong place to mount. Boom! See you later, Arthas. Hello, bots and bot. Aw, damn it. Really? And now, let's see. Sniper funds mana versus heroes, increased ability power, and venom. I think I'm actually going to go perfect shot. I've never played this build. As a matter of fact, I used to play Nova a long time ago. Joanna, defend me! Joanna, defend me! Damn it, the other Nova was on to me. No! No, I shall survive! Get out of my way, Malfurion! Every man for himself! Okay, we should not be there. I don't know what you're trying to do right now, Joanna, but it's not working. Yep, you're dead. Oh, you lucky. You lucky! Look, you need to get the fuck out of here before I snipe your ass down. Snipe your ass down! I need to be. Need to get myself my mana, all my stuff's back. I think I'm kind of doing okay. You guys think? Kind of okay. Except in the build department, probably. Joanna, you're really tanky, but you need to understand that you're not Superman or anything. Boom. I wonder if she's chasing my clone. Did you she just went off chasing my clone? Oh, that's hilarious. Snipe deals extra damage in an area. Attack slower. No. Increase pin shot slow arcing. I'm actually going to go explosive round, because why the hell not? I'm building just for snipe. Just snipe all day. Anyways, looks like we got a couple of potential targets down here. Thank you. Oh my god, I can't believe I missed my snipe. Damn it. That was terrible. That was so bad. I missed her by a millimeter. It was like literally a millimeter I missed her by. Okay, we're committing heavily to that bottom one, so I guess I'll try to come in and defend mid. Actually, no. Looks like the enemies are going to go all bot. Because there's nobody in lanes. Very well, in that case, I shall head down bot myself and see what I can do. God damn it! Point blank snipe. Damn it, no! No, my heels! My heels, though. Did he give up? Did he seriously give up? He gave up on me. Why did you give up, Arthas? You had me. You had me so bad. Oh, man. Let's see what we can do here. Wow, so many people down bot. I was roaming top, but it's like they went full bot. Okay, now this is the hard question, and I think I want to go... I always like precision strike more for some reason. I just like the idea of a global ult. What the hell? I just came down here to meet up with you guys, and you all went top. Look, leave my Raynor alone! You leave him alone! Bitch got sniped. Bitch gonna die. See ya. You're dead. Dive harder, dudes. Y'all need to dive a little bit harder. Oh, man. That's some good shit right there. Let's see if we can do something about this, Arthas. Just playing mind games with him right now. Just mind games. Oh crap. Shit! Arrgh. I wouldn't have missed that one, but it was out of range. Shit, I shouldn't have mounted. Okay, we're good. I think Nova saw me, though. Shit. Little bitch. Oh, crap. That was an escape precision shot. Better move speed and health regen while cloaked. Hollow decoy deals damage. Headshot reduces cooldowns when you kill heroes. I want move speed. I really shouldn't be trying to lane clear, but there's not a whole lot else that I can do right now. Oh crap. She sees me. Nope. She left. You guys are about to get ganked and killed. God damn it. Yep, you're dead. Would have been really cool if that Tyrande would come a little bit lower, just a little bit. That's it, waste all of your cooldowns. Boom! You better run. Except our Jimmy was not as tough as their Jimmy. Our Jimmy got wasted. Damn it! See ya! I'm just here to kill people. Kill bitches, get money. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, we're good, we're good. Oh, if I could snipe that Nova though. I could snap that Nova, though. Guess I'll have to settle for Tyrande. Oh, their Nova covered for her. That was real good. Wonder if she saw me coming or if it's just a coincidence. She was hanging back for cover for sure. Oh, man. It is time. It is time for waiting for 15 seconds. That's what the time is. Damn it. Railgun, snipe penetrates, overdrive. I actually want railgun. I want to go full snipe. Their whole team be dead. Not a whole lot for me to do then. Just slacking around, getting nothing done. Boom! Arthur's got his ass whooped. Oh shit! Block me, mouth! Shit, 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 shit! She's still dead, though. That's what you get. Although that Arthur's was beautiful. Did you guys see that? Snipe into the fucking precision strike. That was lovely. What talents is this friggin' Joanna running? She is the squishiest Joanna I've ever seen. Night takes spawn, laws of hope, the crusade marches on. Hold your ground? And fanaticism. And blessed shield, I mean. Not really what I'd go for. Not really what I'd go for. Still doesn't explain why she's so damn squishy. You too squishy, Joanna. You need to be strength. Not squishiness. People asking for the game sound to be louder. We can do that. We can for sure do that. Here you go. Meantime, I lost the perfect chance for my precision strike. Oh, actually, I don't have it available. That's the real, oh shit, that was a real one. Fuck, messed up. Bitch! Filthy bitch, I see you. I see you, don't think I don't see you. Miss me. Get her, get her! Shit. Oh, kill her! Shit, I'm gonna die though. Yep. And damn about that ambulance spoiling my friggin' live stream. Go away. Go save some people or something. That's probably what they're doing, really. Man, that Novus outplayed me so hard. I'm actually curious, what's her build? She's going ambush, snipe, gathering power. Anti-armor shells. I used to use those, but I'm not a big fan of them right now. Okay, it's time to blow some shit up. Time to blow some shit up! My stats is Nova are so bad. Oh, what a waste. Oh my god! That fucking Sonya, man! She wrecked my shit so hard right there. Yep, just like I expected, doing terrible on Nova. But are they gonna be able to make it to the core? No, they have to go back and defend. They just have to. Yeah, Asmodan's doing the right thing right there. Grabbing those siege minions. As a matter of fact, should go and grab the next ones as well. They're gonna have to back. You don't got a choice, motherfuckers. Y'all need to be. And we need to do boss. Yeah, they're being right now. I mean, I think we should do boss, but it could come back to bite us in the ass, so I'm not gonna suggest it. It is a very risky play to do boss now, because they could potentially go over there and wipe us. That wipe where I missed my two precision strikes, as it turns out. Well, I missed only one of them. I hit the other one. Well, actually, the best course of action for us is to just take these. So let's see. Why are we not taking these temples? That is the worst decision we've made. GG. G to the fucking G. Don't miss that bitch! Wow, they're actually going back for the temples. What? You guys are so sadistic. Get the temples, destroy their core while shooting lasers at it. Do all the things. Oh, man. Nova's pretty fun, but she is most definitely not my playstyle. Okay, guys, let's go ahead, and if you want to join me now, make sure to join the MFPT chat. Once again, we are in EU, and just ask for an invite. That's all you got to do. All you got to do. Ah, look at that Nova leveling up like nobody's business. like nobody's business. I wonder if I'm instanced in the chat. I hope not. I don't even know if you could. There's a way to tell. But yeah. I'll wait around for a little bit. In the meantime, I'm going to select my next hero, which is going to be Mr. James Lieutenant Raynor. And then we're going to do some Falstad as well. Falstad. Do I even have any color variations? No, you ain't got no color variations. Why do I have default mount for Raynor as the unicorn? That's just terrible. Why would you do that to someone? But we're going to do it. Jim's Raynor is going to be kicking ass. Yes, Flarium, this video will be up on YouTube later. Seems that most of our audience from today is in the U.S. Because not a single person's looking to QM. Gonna get myself a drink of water. Oh, so you guys don't even know how to join chats in Heroes? You type /join MFPT. It is EU, people. EU. Again, looks like most of you guys are in the US. Oh, well. Looks like we're going again. Solo queue again. Oh, here we go. We got one taker. Big Pig 316. Welcome to stream, man. Oh, he's rank 10. Pretty cool. And yes, chat, you can change your regions to play on EU, but your heroes do not carry over. Ain't that a damn shame? But yeah, we're going to get things going. Wait, I'm coming. Okay, Shazad, I'll wait for you. We got Locust. Locust, my regular... oh, why can't I invite you? I do have a spot, dude. Locust is my regular... Hero League companion, but I haven't done any Hero League this week because I've been so busy. It's been insane. Dun, 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 dun. I'm trying to... Okay, here we go. Invite to party. And Shazad, I don't know what your account name is, dude, but if you want to join, you better hurry up. Better hurry up. Oh, you're going to be playing Lost Vikings. Oh, man. Should be interesting. Come on. Shazad, you're taking way too long, man. You're just taking way too long. Well, Shazad, I think you're going to join in on the next one because I can't be waiting around here for like half an hour for you to join, dude. Sorry. Are you running this game on a potato or something? I'll catch you on the next one, dude. Let's go. We're heading out. Oop, Todd just got invited like right on the nick of time. There you go. Alrighty. I'm not sure if Dark Troll is talking to me or Oh, suck an evil pyro, probably. Whatever you want to play, Locus. I'm not in try hard mode. I'm just chillaxing. I mean, I can't play try hard if I'm playing Raynor. Raynor. Bots and bot. It's like 32 centigrades at the moment here, and he's sick. Yeah, dude, being sick in the heat wave that we're getting in Europe right now, it's insane. It's insane, my man. It's insane. Actually enjoyed playing Nova. Haven't played Nova in quite a while. I think I did okay. I didn't do amazing, but I think I did okay. So, by how long this queue is taken, it is matching us up with the Korean All-Stars. Oh crap, Dark Troll was talking to me. Okay, well, Dark Troll, I can't invite you. Sorry, you're too late. Grab you on the next one. Grim Soul Taker, you tanking Rui? Not with Raynor. Definitely not with Raynor. Yes, Shazad, it is slash join MFPT. Thirty-two centigrade is pretty damn hot. It's pretty damn hot. Wow, what is this queue? It's Korean All Stars. They're getting them right now. Matching them up with us. There we go. And we got ourselves a Sonya. That's not too bad. That's actually a pretty good front line. Problem is, we have me in the back line. That's it. I'm the back line. Raynor. Raynor here, reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Jimmy. I much prefer Raynor over Tychus, by the way. For some reason, I'm just not a big Tychus fan. Sorry, Captain Shack. I do not support your decisions. I do not support your hero selection. It's also too damn hot to wear the Hat of Souls. The struggle is real. The struggle is real, people. Man, Eternal Conflict making me want to play some Diablo. I might live stream some Diablo later on, actually. Might do that. That might be a thing. Give me more. Adrenaline Rush heals more. Kill enemies to gain basic attack damage. I actually want this. Give me more. Oh, I didn't even look for the gobbo. How long is the goblin gonna be around for, do you guys think? I don't think it's gonna be like, oh, we're just gonna, you know, leave this goblin up forever. Show them that they came here to die. Get out of here. Go on, get. You wanna get shot up, orc? Huh? Get out of my lane. Shoot your ass up.
Time to man up.
Someone's getting shot the fuck up. With my machine gun. I'm not that great at playing Raynor, by the way, guys. So it's like, today is the day where I play the heroes I'm not that great at. First Nova, then Raynor. Things can only go downhill from here. Wow, that Q! That Q is so good. Olaf going down. Lots of people down in that bot lane. We are getting shot up down there. Losing two people right before the Immortals. Not good. Not good at all. I do not appreciate these odds. Damn it, I knew I should have moved away there. Oh my god, friggin'. I'm not used to playing these ranged characters at all. At all. This is not looking too good. Sorry, Locust, I tried, my man. Adrenaline rush can be used more frequently. I think that's what I was using. Raynor, master supporter. I think we should actually shove that top lane all the way. Actually, no, you're splitting top. Okay, I'll go bot. Raynor incoming. Not the real Nova. I see you. Get shot up, bitch! Gain movement speed per inspired hero. Adrenaline rush removes. I want this. If I remember correctly, this is a build that Locust told me about, where you do the double Q and just a whole bunch of other shit. Basically, Raynor gains amazing sustain with this build, and he also stuns with his Q, and he's able to do it twice. Whoa. My E is down, so I'm gonna have to give myself a little bit of the good old sippy cup. Ow! Get him, Mercs! Get him! Oh shit. Damn it, why did I stay outside? I should have shot him up from the inside. I still have the melee mentality way too much. Grim Soultaker asks, Rui, what are your thoughts on them redoing Final Fantasy VII? To be honest, I have no feelings on the matter. I never even played Final Fantasy VII. I could care less. I mean, from an industry standpoint, I don't understand why they didn't do it earlier. Like, it's almost like everybody's telling them, we want this game! And they're like, we're not making this game! We don't want to make money! So, it's whatever. Oh, I really saved him there. Which I was hoping I wasn't going to save him, but hey. You wanna get shot up, BTC? Huh? Wanna get shot up? Have some freedom! I got some freedom for you right here! The end of my rifle. My freedom dispenser! Is that the real Nova? Are you serious right now? Oh, come on, give me my cue, my cue! Need my cue! Boom! The automatic freedom dispenser 2000! Oh, man. Hey, Jimmy! Did you made a deal with the devil, Jimmy? Come here! Oh, snap! No, 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 guys, I was kidding! I was kidding, I swear! Wow, Raynor has so much sustain as a DPS. It's insane. Oh shit, no, no, no. Leaves Jimmy alone. I love how the character is screaming time to man up as I am masterfully running away. You guys are all about to get a nice little taste of freedom. You guys wanna fuck with Jimmy? You wanna fuck with Jimmy? Huh? Huh? You want to fuck on me? Come here, Kel'thas. I got something for your ass. Arrgh. That sustain, though. That insane sustain. James Raynor dispensing freedom since 2014. Goddamn. Nova, why you do this? Don't you know we're gonna get this immortal? I don't care what you do. And now you're gonna die too. Nope. Aw, damn it. No, we're just helping her. Get out of my way, get her! Get her! ETC, don't let her leave. Do not let that bitch out of your sights. Oh my god. The Nova chase. Boom! Oh, someone stunned me! No! No! I mean, I already knew that was going to end up poorly the second we were chasing, like, we did like this around the map. Oh, man. That is insane. Why do we chase so hard? Like, we didn't really need to. However, our immortal's getting work done. I mean, a little bit. Now he's dead, but... That XP contribution from the Lost Vikings, though. Freedom will be coming to the top lane. Y'all need to back the fuck out! Freedom's coming! I wish I had the patriotic skin. That'd be so much cooler to say. It's like, oh, dispensing freedom! Captain America outfit. You want to fight, Kel'thas, huh? You want to fight? There we go. I guess they didn't understand that we wanted that merc camp. Rui, what do you think of the new Battlefield of Eternity map? Well, I mean, it's kind of early to really speak my mind about it, but so far, I don't really have a problem with it. Like, the only map I seriously have a problem with is the Haunted Mines. Haunted Mines is just... it's like Snowball Extraordinaire is what that map is to me. Damn it. Come on, you want some more? Oh, Kael'thas. Wow. This poor enemy team. This poor enemy team. Feeling the brunt of my Raynor. Feeling the brunt of my Raynor. Enemy team dominated right before a friggin'... oh, wow. And now we need is stunned. Takes extra damage. There we go. That is way too much damage. You looking to get killed? Huh? You looking to get killed, motherfuckers? You looking to get killed? Man, this Raynor build's so OP, though. It's so OP. I gotta be honest, one of the main reasons, I think, why Raynor hasn't been nerfed yet is because nobody plays him. I mean, Raynor is a friggin' force to be reckoned with. Oh, this guy gonna die. You gonna die? Oh, what? Why didn't he get stunned? Oh, I hit the door first. That's why. Fuck your sippy cup! Fuck your Nova! Y'all sure about that? Huh? Didn't think so. Jesus Christ. The wreckage is real. Oh man. The wreckage is taking place. 39,000 hero damage. I usually don't play hero damage characters, which is why it's like, to me, 39k hero damage is the shit. It's the shit right there. I'm sorry, did you wanted something, Raynor? You wanted something? I didn't think so. Didn't think so, buddy! And you could go even better with hero damage if you went for the, the Banshees, but I kind of just like the Hyperion. God damn it. Need to get out of here. Ah, I'm missing all my cues. Come here, Nova. Where you going? Where you going, Nova? Why are you leaving? Oh my god, that's hilarious. Why you gotta be like that? Wow, they might just be taking this thing, or not, I don't know. Let's not all suicide into it though, that just seems like a terrible idea. Okay, we're gonna get it. It's all groovy. Now let's see. Hero death, slower heroic cooldown, Nexus Frenzy, Scorched Earth. I want to go Nexus Frenzy. Nexus Frenzy, baby! Like, if you think I was doing lots of hero damage earlier, y'all ain't got no idea. Oh, that was a beautiful. That was a really good friggin' ult right there. Yeah. The throws were real in that push, guys. And I'm not gonna be able to do much for you. And James Rayner rides away into the sunset in his rainbow-colored unicorn. Oh, shit! God damn it. Their Nova is on point. That was another beautiful ult right there. Except this time it was on the right side of the team. That's game. That is game right there. Rui, the DPS man, delivers death anywhere. No, I'm delivering freedom, not death. Freedom. Oh, man. That's good stuff. Anyway, what are we doing? So, we got this camp being taken over, this camp being taken over, this camp being taken over, Immortals spawning, and the enemy team being shoved into their base so hard they can't really do much. I'm just gonna go ahead and kill the Immortal. I'll kill the Immortal, guys. I got it. I got it. Time to man up. Not too shabby for someone that doesn't play Rayner all that much. Bottom. There we go. Now, we just shove into their bases. Hard. Hey, boys. Not too shabby. Not too shabby at all. So, people, once again, if you are on the EU side of things, I will be leaving this party. And you can go to the MFPT chat. And all you got to do is say, invite Ruri. And I will invite you to the party. So that was Rainer. That should have completed my daily quest. Yep. Now we have one more daily quest where I have to play assassins. So I'm going to leave this party. And remember, join MFPT chat and just ask me for an invite and I'll be sure to let you guys in. Let me give you guys a couple of minutes so that I can, because, you know, letting the stream catch up on YouTube and all that. And in the meantime, next assassin that I'll be playing, because I still have to play one more assassin. Guess it's going to be Falstad. Falstad. Almost makes me want to play Rainer again to spend some more freedom. That was pretty fun. But no, I want to do some Falstad. Falstad. Jeremy Carden. I'm not sure if you're just trying to get a reaction out of me or what the deal is. Oh, we have a Portuguese brother in our midst. Here you go, Major Galactic. Dark Troll, who wanted to join in the last game, I remember. Pyro, who hasn't played yet. Ty, you played in the last game, so I'm going to invite someone else. Give everybody a chance here. So, we got a full party. Thank you very much for joining me in this joyous occasion where I will be playing some Falstad. And here we go. But anyway, the question that was posed to me by Jeremy Carden is, hey, Rui. What do you think of the Butcher? Now, I've gone at length about this subject. What I think about the Butcher is that the Butcher is a bad joke. He's just a bad joke. Like, I don't understand how you can make a hero like the Butcher and have him be an assassin that it just doesn't compute. It gives me a migraine. Like, I got a migraine right now just thinking about that. No, I actually have a migraine, but it's probably from lack of sleep. But, I think the Butcher is a bad joke. I don't know. I don't like him one bit. For me, the point that from the moment you put the Butcher into the game, things that you got to change. Stitches loses his hook. Sorry. I don't give a damn about it. I don't even know who the fuck Stitches is. I don't care. I just do not care. Butcher, though, deserves a hook. There you go. So that's thing number one. You can give Stitches something else. I don't care. I don't care what you do with Stitches. The only reason I even care about Stitches is because of Pallet Time. That's it. Stitch is a terrible looking character to me. I don't give a damn. Next thing you do is you make Sonya an assassin. Because let's face it, in reality, she's more of an assassin than a warrior. So that's the next thing you needed to do if you wanted to implement Butcher into the game. And then third step is you would make Butcher a fucking warrior. Because that is what Butcher is supposed to be to begin with. I mean, look at the aspect of that character, you know? He's bigger than most other characters. Why is he not a warrior? Like, what's the deal? I don't get it. But anyway, I'm tired of talking about it. Basically, I don't like the concept of the Butcher being an assassin. I don't like the fact that he doesn't have a hook. I don't like a lot of things about the Butcher, so it's whatever. Slay it quickly and claim its gold. So let's see, we got Lily, Tronde, Brightwing, ETC, and Zeratul. We're gonna go long range build. We might do some Hinterland Blasts up in this bitch too. Might just do some Hinterland Blasts. Is our market, did our market take Bribe? No, he took Block, okay. Because if you take Bribe, you should always be in the bottom lane as Murky, so that you can grab those Mercs down bot. That's my thought on that anyway. Hello, Lily. How you doing? Murthen, Malfurion, you should be the one to grab seeds, because I die quite a bit when I play Falstad, so. Although, if you're not going to pick them up, I guess I have to. Someone's going to pick up them damn seeds. Stay away from me, Zeratul. I'll zap you. Zap you like a bad habit. Zap you like a bad habit. It better run, Zeratul. Better run too, Lils. Better run, Lils. I'm going so deep with this Falstad right now. For a second, I was almost worried when I saw that someone from my team died. I was like, what just happened? And I was like, oh, it's Murky. Just Murky doing his thing. In comes Zeratul. Zeratul, I saw you coming a mile away, brah. I was waiting for you. Really? Really, Lily? You're not going to let me have this turn in? Fine, whatever. Be that way. Just be that way. Excuse me? I'll hand it in the bottom then. If you're gonna be like that. Then I'll fly up top and fucking murder all of you. Sounds great. Missed me, Zeratul. You didn't see my erratic flying patterns as I was spiraling with my griffin. Go on, get Lily, get. Oh man, one more hit. Good job by Dark Troll right there. Grabbing that Zeratul kill. Might as well turn in while we're waiting. Okay, we need to turn in. All we need is one more right now. Oh, I thought it was gonna come from here. Filthy Zeratul. Did they change Falstad's range? I kind of feel like I was supposed to have more range in this. No! I went way too deep. Get Zeratul. Good job. Damn it, she died though. Being dead when our web weavers are up is bad. It's bad. I think I'm gonna go shove top hardcore. Shove top hardcore. Why did I not fly there? Could have sworn I told the thing to fly. Anyway, let's shove this. Shove it too hard. Is Falstad gonna have to murder a bitch? Let's get out of here. And... oh man, the decisions! I'm gonna do Hinterland Blast. Haven't done Hinterland Blast in a while. And I likes me some friggin' Hinterland Blasts! Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! You better run, you little shit. Oh crap. Let's not chase too deep now. Control and blast! That was a little bit on a delay. But I was way too focused. Let's do this, guys, real fast. Come on. Let's go. Might be a little too early for it, actually. I think they might have seen us, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh my god, we're taking longer than I expected. Come on. There we go. It's all groovy. Oh, you came just in time. Welcome to the party, Zeratul. Oh, you little shit. You better run. You still got blown the fuck up, Zeratul. Blown the fuck up! I love how the boss is just like, bitch, I don't even care about your spiders. I'll defend the spiders. But I love how the boss is like, I don't even care about no fucking spiders. Wow, I got her just in time to eat that little AoE thing. Giant killer. Do not want that. Can't believe I'm still alive. Hey, Zeratul. on a scale of 1 to 10, how pissed off are you right now? Zeratul almost killed me, then he backed out for whatever reason. Oh, man. Gonna die, cow. Told you. Okay, I really need to be. I got no mana. I got no nothing, guys. I got no nothing. And I'll be there, because I'm Falstad and I fly everywhere. That's what's up. Oh, Zeratul, you look so tasty right about now. You just look so tasty. I don't give a damn about your alts, Lily. I don't give a damn. Ain't nobody gives a damn about your alts. This Brightwing's gonna get his ass clobbered. Octo the bitch. Talk to the bitch. You better run. Hinterland Blast! Am I dancing? Yeah, I'm dancing. Shit. And I'm void prisoned. But when I get out of here, cow's dead. And now Lily's dead. Zeratul, come here, you sexy little Protoss. Triple kill. Why do people always go for the core instantly? Fine, whatever, dude. We could take the forts, we could do all this other stuff. We're doing this boring ass core instead. And now we need it back. See, we could have taken two keeps instead of that core. That's why I always like going for keeps. Let's get this. Why is nobody here helping me? Apart from Furion. Oh, cow, if you step inside here. You're gonna find out that we're taking your mercs. And I'll be forced to kill you. This is a terrible engagement. And I'm leaving now. Zeratul's dead. Wow! How did we turn that around? I have no idea what the fuck happened in there. But things took place and the enemy team died. I'm happy about that. I had faith in my healers up until a certain point, and then I left. By the time my faith started waning, I left. Worst part is that if we were tryhard right now, this is totally the wrong thing to be doing. We should be turning in, we should be getting boss, we should be doing all these things. Instead, we're just like, nope. Hinterland Blast! Can't get away, Brightwing. Can't get away. I'm gonna zap you. Zap you like a bad habit. Let's get out of here. Turn in. I guess my team doesn't feel like turning in. They're all just like, fucking murder everybody. Can we leave? Like, we're really not doing anything here right now. Except you're gonna die, Vala. Yep. Told you guys. Turn in. If we all turn in, I think we get one. We might. I think we're missing one. Am I wrong? Yeah, we're missing two. Also, we don't see anyone from the enemy team, so I suspect they're at boss. They're not. Let's not commit to it. Come on, are you kidding me? You're not gonna come check if we're in boss? Hello, my friends! Hinterland! This is awkward. What the fuck was that? That void person. Oh, this is one of the funniest things I've seen. Oh, did you see how fast she was running? She was breaking the speed limits. Anyways, I'm gonna get the final turn in. Damn right, Hero of the Storm. Boom, 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 boom. Get him. Get him, Falstad. The dwarf forgives no man. I love Falstad. So much fun. Okay, now it's time to shove for the win. Everybody up here, let's go. We're gonna shove the top lane into their base, super hardcore. And they're gonna like it. See, this is why I told you to come from top, so that we would all be able to support each other with heals and stuff. So you really shouldn't be playing individually there. Oh, nice. I was not aware Octograb could interrupt that. It's pretty cool. Bye, Brightwing. Bye, cow. Hinterland! Blast! That was pretty beast. That was pretty beast. It was serial beast. It was pretty awkward when I'm about to just unleash all of my fury and then it's like, Void Prison. Oh, man. Anyway, let's do one more match, and that is probably going to be it for the stream. No, actually, how many do I need to finish this? Damn it, I need like two matches. Maybe I'll do two matches then. But I'm going to leave this party. You guys are going to get another chance at getting invited back. So if you haven't played yet, go ahead, join MFPT chat. And even if you have played, you can request to join again. But I'm going to try to be picking people, obviously, that haven't played yet. And let's see, for the next match, I shall be playing. I think it's time. I think it's time, you guys. I think it's time. I need a haymaker, bitch. You know, sometimes just have to haymaker, bitch. It is that simple. Just got a haymaker, bitch. That's what needs to happen. I need a haymaker, bitch. Once again, remember, this is EU Realm, people. EU Realm. Let me just see. Gormak. I don't think Gormak played yet. I'm not sure if the Shaman played in the last game. Or he didn't. I'm not entirely sure. Did he play the last game?
Still closed.
I don't know. He's just being so insistent. So let's see. I might just grab two more people from the previous match. What's this? Members of this party have recently disconnected from the game. This party will be matched with other leavers in quick match and will be unable to play in Hero League until completing quick matches without leaving. Shaman? Oh my! What have you done? There's a warning sign like, there's leavers in your party. They're separating you like some kind of a racist thing. It's like, these people don't deserve to play this game. Oh man, Grimgoth. Okay, I don't think we got anybody else that hasn't played yet. So, just checking chat once again, making sure. I guess I'll take Major Galactic again. Here you go. But the Shaman, man, the Shaman, dude, look at what it says here about you. Following players have recently disconnected. The Shaman, 3 games needed. So we're going to be queued against other leavers. I actually think that's a bad thing for the enemy team, because, I mean, I don't think my team's going to disconnect. The enemy team, on the other hand. Oh, man. Oh, man. Wow, I enter the MFPT chat and someone instantly says, "Stun him, Rui!" Oh, man. I'm Okinawa. Rui, how was my Vikings? Your Vikings were fine, Locus. You were doing a good job there. Are you excited for Leoric? Yes, that is actually going to be a character that I will buy because he's a tank and he seems like he's got some pretty neat mechanics. That I will buy. Although, to be honest, I kind of feel that Leoric could have been an assassin. I mean, if you're going to make a tank, you should have made the Butcher a tank, and then Leoric could have been an assassin. And then I could have been playing the Butcher. Gormak, if you take Bloodlust, there's really nothing I can do about it. I'm going to have to deal with it. The Rui Sandstorm saying, everyone on my team should disconnect, leaving me with 4 bots. Dude, if I play Haymaker, all I need is 4 bots. No. Hell no. Hell no. Apparently there might be an issue with the MFPT chat channel. People saying they're not seeing anything on it. Well, Blizzard needs to get on that, and Blizzard needs to fix a whole lot more stuff about Heroes of the Storm. They need to fix the matchmaking. They need to fix it so that, you know, people from the squadron can have a channel that doesn't instance, because that's annoying. Because, I mean, why do channels need to instance? Like, what's the big deal? You can't handle, like, I don't know, 500,000 fucking people on your channel? Come on, now. Come on. Come on.
How lucky you've encountered a treasure goblin. Hero, the treasure goblin's
gold is yours. Am I lagging? Kind of feeling a little bit of a delay on my clicks. If there's so many people wanting to come bot, I guess I'll go top. Although, leaving Rhaegar alone... No, I'll do mid. Gormak, go top. Shaman, you need to get your ass on another lane. You either go top or you go bot. I'm doing solo mid, man. Doing solo mid. Jeremy Carden, I don't think the Butcher is cool at all. If he's an assassin. Shaman. Well, I guess Sylvanas can solo lane. Although, am I really going to have to be the one to get this damn watchtower? Slackers. Oh, I didn't even look at the enemy team. Tyrael, Diablo. I think guys need some more tanks. Hello. Oh, come here. Come here, Nova. What are you doing? What are you doing? Trying to steal my tower? You trying to steal my tower, Nova? Get the fuck away from me. Haymake your ass out of this map. Hello, Diablo. How you doing? Wow. That aggression. All that pent-up frustration. Look at that. Now I'm like one snipe away from dying. This is great. Oh, Nova's up top, though. So we good. We good. I can just slowly regen this out. And when I say slowly, I don't mean that slow. That's what Murthan does. He takes a beating and he comes back. Hey, Diablo. I really don't like that color tint on Diablo. Looks like ass. Look at that. Look at that. I mean, what the fuck is that? It's like some kind of a dirty, reddish, purplish garbage color. I don't know. I don't know what that is, but it's weird. Diablo, you have a lot of pent-up aggression right now. That filthy Nova. Heroes, gather tribute. Gather tribute. Third win. Hello. How y'all doing? No, Diablo. Bad Diablo. God damn it. Oh, what? Oh, that was such bullshit. I hit that storm bolt. What the fuck was that? Oh, well. That was a bunch of bullshit. I hit that storm bolt. I know I hit that storm bolt. I saw that storm bolt like fucking smashing him in the face. Diablo, you know that just gets annoying after a while. It's not even like really hurting me. It's just annoying. Regen. All day. All day, bro. Diablo, when we get to level 10, you're gonna regret grabbing me. Every single time you grab me, something bad's gonna happen. Come on, guys, we need this. We need this! Wow, we are just not in sync. Yeah, we're not getting this. And we're getting killed. Yeah, we're not doing so hot right now. Not doing too hot at all. As a matter of fact, we're doing fucking atrocious. We're not. That is the worst positioning. There is no way we're getting that one. Like, that is the worst possible position it could have gone to. Shit. Yeah, forget about it. Just forget about it. Just don't even go there. Shit. Your team is cursed. You stop that bottom push. Wow, 11-0? What the fuck? Oh, man. I don't think this is going to be a very fun game. I got a really bad feeling about this. Okay. Okay, it's time to get real. Those towers have ammunition. Get in there. Oh, you motherfucker. I was hoping it would last a little bit less time than that. I guess he saw that haymaker coming. Damn it, I need my ult. Shit. You little shit, I told you not to fucking grab me anymore. I broke the fucking gate. You broke the fucking gate. Bastard.
Mm-mm.
There is no way. These guys are like for sure on TeamSpeak or something, so. Wow, that correction. This is what you get when you queue 5 stack. Every now and then you will get someone who is well coordinated on TeamSpeak, and then we're just gonna get our asses handed to us. Never mind. They have tranquility. I'm leaving. I don't know why you guys sticked around. I think I kind of forgot the teleport portion of that ability there, Grimgoth. Sorry to disappoint you, Shaman. We're not going to win this game. Sorry, man. There's some games you win, some games you lose. We are 3 levels behind, almost 4. It's just not happening. Shit. There is just way too much. Oh, sweet. Major Galactic pulling through. Oh, come on. Fuck. Oh, what? God damn it. God damn it. We were really close there, but no cigar. Close, but no cigar, and now they're 4 levels ahead of us, and gaining. 4 levels and gaining. You get nothing! You get nothing! And I'm pressing the wrong keys and everything! Or maybe they do get something. They might. That's definitely a possibility. Yeah, we can't team fight. Who am I kidding? There are 4 levels on us. And that's game. Oh man, that was a terrible match. That was a fucking terrible match. That was matchmaking at its finest. I want to get a good look at that enemy team. Shaman, bad game, he says. I don't know if it was a bad game or not, but I'm curious to see. Very curious to see. Let's take a look. Let's take a look. So, Major Galactic, 215 hero level. Actually, my level is probably really low in comparison with that. Let's just look at the enemy team. So their material was not supposed to be that great. Their Nova, also not that amazing. Wow, I'm surprised. Smurfs? Smurf attack? I think it's the attack of the Smurfs. The violent attack of the Smurfs, guys. That's what's up. Okay, I'm leaving the party. And one more match in us, and then we're going to be done. Rui, love me, he says. Okay, here you go, DNYT. Okay, anybody looking to get in on the last match? Join the MFPT chat. Do the usual thing. That last haymaker bitch didn't really work out. I do want to practice something, because I haven't really played a whole lot of Brightwing. And I want to play some Brightwing, so I'm going to be playing some Brightwing this match. So, tell me what you desire, he says. I just want you to play, dude. Regalian, I don't think you've played yet. Dragonko, don't think you've played yet either. And we got one more spot, and someone just turned on what sounds like a fucking generator on the outside. Not sure if you guys can hear that. It's real great, man. Thanks. Thanks for that generator sound in the background. It's real good. It's real good. Okay, so it looks like we're going to have a repeating person in this next one, because I don't see anybody new in chat. So we shall see. We shall see. We shall see. Looking through, we got Dark Troll. Dragonko says, now you will see the worst haymaker in the game. Yeah. What the fuck? It just keeps making more and more noise. Like, you guys can hear that, right? That's insane. I'm gonna have to close my window. What is wrong with people? That sound was completely insane. It was out of fucking control. Casper Nielsen, what do you use for talents when playing Murthen? I go super mega hyper tank mode, and then I take Haymaker. Fight time! I'm not sure Abathur is a good idea, but whatever. I'm not very knowledgeable of Abathur, so. Regalian playing the Butcher. Sorry, Locus, we just filled up. Diogo Martins blames the lack of haymaking bitches. Hey, I can't say I disagree. I did not haymake a bitch there. Okay, let's see what we get with this. Let's see what we get with this. Dude, I didn't say I didn't want him. Dude, you can take Abathur, I don't care. I actually should have said IDC, but I don't want to say IDC because DC is bad. DC is very bad. But look at how we don't have any of that nonsense now. It was the shamans. It was all the shamans' fault. I think Blizzard's way of punishing leavers is to match them up against Smurfs. They already have an algorithm in place that is identifying the Smurfs. And then it's like, you left? Here you go. Get matched up with some Smurfs. Now we get the new map, Eternal Conflict. Not too sure how I will fare with Brightwing. I was very disappointed in the Brightwing talent when I played the last Brawl with the Bros. I was extremely disappointed with that explosive sheep thing. I was just like, oh, this sounds like so much fun. Except it's a piece of garbage. It's a useless fucking talent. It's terrible. It's the worst talent Brightwing could ever take. That's how badly I felt after that. But anyway, let's not dwell on the negativity. Last time I took Soothing Mist reduces phase shift. I don't think that is that relevant, to be honest. I mean, I like hyper shift. I like phase shifting a lot, but this map is not huge. I think this might come into play more. I think this might come into play more on a map like this over Haunted Mines, which is where I played it last. Hello, Murden. Murden. And down goes Butcher. There you go. See what I mean by the Butcher's a bad joke? It's just a bad joke, and he dies like a bad joke too. Sorry, dude. I'm just messing with you. Okay, friend. Need some manas. Some manas. And I'm gonna be, and I'll be right back. I'm actually gonna go top. Dude, the Butcher is not as tanky as you think he is. That's all I can really tell you. Two deaths on our team, both of them on the Butcher. You are overestimating your tankiness, sir. Gravely overestimating your tankiness. And down goes Murthen. Ah, there's no way we're getting this immortal. There is no way that is happening. And down goes Butcher again. Oh, poor Butcher, man. Poor Butcher. The Butcher, I guess you could say, wait, no, I'm gonna do this right. I guess you could say the Butcher got butchered. Oh, man. Send them up for your Q, man. Or I was. Phase shift reveals a large area. Pixie dust increases suiting, mist healing. Unstable Anomaly. Unstable Anomaly is garbage, so you should never play Unstable Anomaly. It is the worst talent you could possibly take ever in your whole damn life. So don't do it, people. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. Butcher, you finally had your chance to shine. You failed us. There you go. Oh no, they broke the sippy cup. They broke it. Why must they break the sippy cup? Those evil bastards. Why are you guys, what are you guys doing? What are you doing? And why am I jumping into it? Not sure which part is worst. Let's go together. Fuck you, Illidan. Fuck you. Fuck you. I fucking hate your damn character. I hate this filthy ass elf. Disgusting elf. Going, going. Brightwing, going. Going, going. You're taking this. For sure's. So wait, I say danger and you guys immediately jump into it? Okay. I like that. I like that thought process. Get in there, Butch! Get in there, Butch! Kill a bitch! That's what's up! Kill that bitch! Murder her! With great prejudice! I turn her into a squirrel! Murder her faster! I love how I could totally call that. Basic abilities reduce Soothing Mist cooldown! Yes! Because if anything, we need more Soothing Mist. You leave Asmodan alone! You leave him alone, you bully! With your sniper rifle and shit. Fuck you! Go away, Nova. Oh, really, Nova? You're spending your snipe on Murthen? No, Butcher, now was not the time to attack. That was the wrong time to attack right there. That's gonna cost us the Immortal. And there goes the Immortal. I know that there's a large delay on stream, but I mean, some things you should just kind of be aware of. And down goes the fort. I'm not trying to use the stream as a communication means. I'm just trying to point out your error so that you can become a better player. Murthen's gonna take down that fort. There's not a whole lot we can do about it because we gotta defend top. Butcher's dead. Told you guys. I hope this makes it clear for everyone. The Butcher's a bad joke. He's just a bad joke. Not even complaining about the players. Just the character's a bad joke. Now, in all honesty, from what we've played in the squadron with the Butcher, what we've concluded is that unless you build your whole team around the Butcher, he's useless. He's a useless fucking character. Because he just gets caught out of position and dies. His strength is actually overextending. That's the Butcher's strength. So, therefore, he needs, like, triple support team to be even, you know, decent. Again, this is just my personal opinion from the games that I've played. I want to join in this and die with you guys. It's gonna be fun. And that's game right there. Barely reached level 10. Yeah, let's get the immortal. We still don't have enough damage because we don't have our whole team here. So we're gonna lose the immortal. I'm dead. Maybe not. Maybe I'll live. Come on! I'm dead. Ah, well. Order to this realm. The wickedness of hell. Penty Varg, is this the first brawl with the Khan ever? No, this is the second one. Why did I teleport onto the butcher? I don't even know how I thought that was a good idea. I don't know what my thought process was there. I was like, you know what? I think it'd be funny if I teleport onto the butcher. I think it'd be really funny because the butcher's a bad joke. Also something of note for those of you that played Brightwing previously. Notice that even though I spec'd fully, and I do mean fully, into healing, I have half the healing Lily has. Whereas I used to have double the healing Lily had. So, I mean, I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna get this. I think they nerfed Brightwing a little bit too hard. Just a little bit. I mean, this healing output of 18,000, it's pathetic. It really is pathetic. It's real bad. The simple fact that you can't trigger Soothing Mist at will, it breaks this character. I think this character is going to go like from being top picked to just not being picked at all. I know that I'm personally going to buy Rhaegar next, because I have a lot more fun when I play Rhaegar. I just wanted to see it, because the first time I played it was on Squadron. Was Squadron Live? No, it was Brawl with the Bros. And I was wondering if, you know, it was the first time I was playing it, so I didn't use some of the new talents and stuff. So, you know, maybe I did something wrong, but nope, it's just a bad character. In my opinion. This just... Oh, shit. Oh, we should not be doing this. Yep, you guys are dead. You're all dead. All of you. There's nothing I can do to save you. Any teleport that I would have done there would have costed my life instantly. And you're dead too. You're dead. Everybody's dead. And I'm just Brightwing. I'm just gonna zoom in. I'm just gonna slowly, you know. Well, leave me alone. I'm Brightwing. I'm Brightwing. I'm so Brightwing right now. Leave me alone. Bullies. Go away. Brightwing going. Going, going. Look at all these bullies beating on Brightwing. Look, poor little Brightwing. Going, going. Going to get blown the fuck up by the enemy team. He's gonna play like this now. So much more tactical. Let's go together. Someone got blown the fuck up. Someone got blown the fuck up. Elden got blown the fuck up. You ain't going nowhere. Annihilated. However, our immortal is pretty much banged up. The fuck was that? That was some bullshit. That was some bullshit. Get him! Zap that motherfucker. Beautiful. Get dunked! Do not go there. Do not enter that fucking bush, dude. You will ruin everything. Is anybody actually attacking this? Oh shit, no! No! Oh my god. Did Abathur get out of there? Yeah, he did. Wait, our immortal won? Oh my god! That's unbelievable! Our immortal won! Although that, in a way, it is actually a good thing that we got an immortal this late, because he's going to be a lot stronger than the earlier game immortals. Except we can't just abandon him, because he's going to get chunked and die. Yeah. Yeah. He's gonna get chunked and die. Our poor little immortal. We barely knew ya. I'm actually gonna go bot, which I know is a really weird decision, but I wanna help push. Everybody's up top, so. This will allow me to help Abathur push the bot lane. And I'm gonna die now. Run away, Abathur! Leave me alone! Why won't they leave me alone? They just don't leave Brightwing alone. God damn it. I think my volume might actually be too loud. I'm surprised nobody's complained yet. No, it's actually not. It's good. Okay. Murthen, you're out of position. Wait, why is our Murthen avatar? That's the wrong ult, dude. Don't you know the rules? When you play Murthen on my stream, what the fuck, dude? What is wrong with you? He just doesn't know the rules. No, you don't get to leave. You stay. You stay a while and listen. Wow, you're doing AWOL's build, dude. My disappointment levels have just gone beyond anything that is acceptable. I'm kind of surprised we're still in this. Damn it! Nope, 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 nope. Well, the only thing they have left is Illidan. Illidan is able to... Well, he's trying. Elvin's gonna win. But whoever gets the immortal is gonna be pretty fucking weak sauce. Okay, the enemies get the immortal. However, we are split pushing, so we just gotta defend. Just gotta defend because we're shoving all the lanes. That's what I have to say to your fucking... Jesus! Leave him! No! Why? What the fuck, Butcher? What the fuck was that? That was the worst decision making I've ever seen! I'm spending all of my cooldowns to just keep him alive and he's like, you know what? I'm a dive into this Vala right now. That's happening. Oh, man. You know what, Elvin? Fuck you, you little shit. Abathur was slapping the enemy core. Oh, man. And completed myself another quest, and I gained my first skin variation on Brightwing, which is appropriate considering I'm probably never going to play him again. At least until Blizzard addresses the issues of his really, really lackluster healing. Anyway, that is going to be it for the live stream, guys. As per usual, thank you very much for joining me. Hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed it, apart from these last two losses. No, just kidding. And always remember, okay, keep this in your minds, the Butcher is a bad joke. Thank you very much for watching. Remember to like the video if you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys.